Hi, kindergarten friends. It's Mrs. Conlin. Today for social studies, you will study different jobs. Let's start with the letter H. You, of course, will fill in your H page in your ABC alphabet book. H is for helicopter pilot. H is for hairdresser. H is for historian. I think that one was my favorite one I found. Of course, you can choose a different job that starts with the letter H if you can find information on it. I have found information for you on helicopter pilot, two different things you can look at for if you chose helicopter pilot. We have hairdresser and historian. What does a historian do? Historians study history and learn everything they can about the past. I think I love to do that job if I weren't a teacher. Have fun today and don't forget to be creative when you fill in your alphabet page on the letter H.